Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. I know many of your guys have been using iPhone for many years. Some of your guys might get the new generation of iPhone every year because you want the best performance. But what to do about your old iPhone? If none of your family needs it, so it is very important to erase your old iPhone. It can erase all the data that store on that iPhone, and it will be locked after the erase. Now let me show you how to erase your iPhone if you forgot the password. Method 1. Erase forgot password iPhone with 4Key. I recommend you guys try this tool first. This is an iOS device unlock tool which also can erase your iPhone all data. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open 4Key. Click the Start option, and then click Next. Now here you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode so that 4Key can detect it. You can see the recovery mode guide here. Choose the one you need, and follow the guide to put your iPhone in recovery mode so that 4Key can detect it. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press the volume down, and the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then 4Key will match the firmware with your iPhone. Download it. The download won't be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click the Start Remove option. 4Key will start to erase your iPhone and all your data. It's very safe. The erase process will take a while. Be patient. As the process is done, your iPhone will be on the setup screen. You can see the iPhone telling you iPhone is locked to owner if your old iPhone is logged in the Apple ID, but I don't, so it didn't show. I will skip these settings. Then you can see, we are on the home screen now. It's very easy. Go try it yourself. Method 2. Erase forget password iPhone with Find My app. You also can erase your old iPhone with the new one. But the old iPhone must turn on the Find My before, or the Apple ID won't able to detect the old one. Go to your new iPhone, and tap on Find My app. Tap Device. Choose the one you want to erase. Tap Erase this device. Continue. Erase. Enter your Apple ID password. Remove this device. Enter your Apple ID password. Then the erase process will begin. This erase process is much faster than iTunes Restore, by the way. When the erase process is done, your old iPhone data will disappear. Go try it. If you prefer to use iTunes, you can follow the next method. Method 3. Erase forget password iPhone with iTunes or Finder Restore. To erase your iPhone with iTunes, you need to open iTunes or Finder on your PC. Here I'll use iTunes, but they are the same thing. Now connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac. Now we need to put your iPhone in recovery mode. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press the volume down and the power button and keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you will see iTunes or Finder pop up a window. Choose Restore here. Then iTunes or Finder will begin to download the firmware. Once the firmware is okay, it will start to restore your iPhone. Because these two processes take me a long time, so I will skip them. Now you can see my old iPhone has been erased. It's on the setup screen. Okay, that's all. Hope this video is helpful to you guys. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Hope you guys erase succeed.